not want to play first.
Okay, that will work. All we need to do now is draw land.
Yeah, probably not going to, but we'll see. This hand is really good if we draw. It's probably going to flash freeze our Sylvan Ranger. That would be sweet.
Come on, deck. Okay. So hopefully he plays a Zordrake.
You mean the owl?
That's what I meant.
Yay!
I don't know if I really want him to play an owl. I'd rather him just not have flash freeze. But at least this way
we know it's...
Yeah. Alright, well, if this hand with a decent mid-range block or removal spell and two bombs doesn't get it done, then...
then we don't know what's going on in M11.
Yeah.
Top.
Top.
Okay.
I don't understand why it takes him so long in between each one, because... You need to decide all of them at the same time. Because otherwise, if you put a guy on top and then the next one, you're not sure where you want to put it.
You already know where the...
Like, if you see good card you're not sure about, then you put good card on top. The next card has to go on top of that. The next card has to go on top of that, so...
Right.
You should know the whole order before you change any of them. That's what I'm trying to say.
Okay.
So this game looks like it should be.
So we're Black Knighting it up.
Yeah.
Which will probably get leaked, but that's fine.
More than fine.
It's like best thing. It's like, oh, my Flash Freeze is no good. Okay, his leak's good.
Yeah, Flash Freeze
is not
doing anything.
It's
not
going to be good against the Azure Drake either.
I mean, I'd like for him not to counter the Grave Titan, so...
What do we got here? Forcing it? So now do we just sneak in swords?
No, just play the Drake.
Okay.
With the Drake and a Sylvan Ranger out, I mean, was he just not going to play anything? Like...
Yeah. He has to... Yeah, okay.
And we've got so much stuff to play. That
we if actually it looks have like, mana for everything now. Okay.
If it looks like he has a counter, then we can, you know, maybe slow roll something, but...
Or
wouldn't
bait
be too
it
weird.
With, yeah, I mean, it only costs 3, which is amazing.
All right, so he's taking a little bit of time to score.
Okay, so that was only a 3-minute 4C.
bottom, top, and top. All right. That'd be good if we stopped on lands here.
Yes, that's what I was about to say.
Silver Ranger's sweet.
Yeah. What do we got? That's totally 4.
Jeez, he's on all spells. He's got... Yeah.
So
5 spells.
Ooh, wow. Okay. Sword and Doomblade, or...?
I'm not going to Doomblade anything.
I don't think we play Sword as a...
No.
I'm
just
going to
play the Unicorn so you can't Flash Freeze it. Because this way...
Yeah, he has all spells. He's playing another spell next turn.
Yeah.
Next turn we can sword on Unicorn and just one-sided Wrathen, basically.
Or just play the Titan and have Unicorn in play. This way also we play our Mana League, because if he leaves Mana League man up, we can just play the sword with enough to pay for it.
Definitely. That's how you win Pro Tours. Thinking.
Or we can sword up our Azure Drake and just...
Blow him out. So he still does have the 2 up, but that's Erel. We can play around Mana League.
So now he's deciding whether to play Silvercoat Line or leave Flash Freeze up. He made the right choice, which is leave Flash Freeze up. But
we don't know if he has a second Mana League. There's no way we can play Grave
Silence,
Titan.
Silence, really?
Did we just... We actually got silenced.
Yeah, that is a nice card.
So we just can't play anything, right? Okay.
It's true.
So when he attacks, we're going to Giant Growth our Azure Drake and kill his.
Yep. It's going to be a pretty nice blowout. And even if he has a Flash Freeze...
That's awesome.
We still just, you know, bounce Drakes off each other. See, it's stuff like this why Silence is just so bad. I don't understand why people like playing it limited. It's not like he's killing me in 2 turns, you know?
Yeah. He time-locked, got hit for 3, and then got blown out.
Yeah.
Now he's thinking about making the 1-1 thing. Which is... Fine.
Again, we can just Doomblade his guy and get another 2-for-1. Well, I guess that makes this not a 2-for anymore. Whatever.
2.5-for-1. What does that do? Oh, Mighty Leap. So they
They bounce.
Bounce.
I'm fine with that. I don't feel
I'd rather save the Doomblade, yeah. Okay, so we just... I think we still sword, yeah.
Yeah, I don't want to...
Don't want to get leaked. Here comes the How Lucky.
Or the Cancel. No, phew. Put it on the Drake. I mean, we could put it on the Unicorn, but...
We can...
I'd rather just have Vigilance.
Yeah.
This way he can't attack, and then next turn, if we want, we can put it back on the Unicorn. And
right, he's in a really tough position right now.
Yeah, I mean, I don't... We haven't seen anything in this deck that will get him out of this.
Still had all these Grave Titans.
I know.
Well, at least no one gets to see that in the replays,
yeah,
I suppose.
Won't need. Five mana. Alright.
Gained us some life. So now we can just put it on Unicorn and Doomblade one of the guys and just one-sided Wrath and get his whole hand.
We don't have enough mana to mind rot him also.
Oh, darn.
But I think, yeah, this is probably better. He's all tapped out, so there's no choices to be made here, so...
Yeah, don't need to make instants. This is the right click.
Take a little vengeance this way, you know, Wrath doesn't do anything.
We would rebound pretty well from Wrath, I think.
Yep. Yeah. Wrath, just mind rot him first, so make sure he doesn't have, like, mind control in his hand.
That's not going to be enough.
No, it is not.
Two cards in hand, too.
Yeah.
Let's see what they be. Probably gonna just concede. No? Ingenuity and
I guess Ingenuity is a good card. Let's move this back there. And battle. Alright. Now I think he's just dead because we can always just attack with Unicorn and
yep.
Stuff. Alright, sweet. So that was
when we draw spells and lands, we win.
That was round one. We'll see how round two.